Getting through will be a little tougher, but people like Gretchen Hurst are ready.
I've told my husband's family and our family, because they live in Westmoreland County and Allegheny County, so one was affected, one wasn't. We've written and told friends that we have from other colleges.
Others aren't so prepared.
I don't know if they know. I don't know. We have relatives in Ohio, and I don't even know if we told them yet.
Yeah.
So well, I guess we should.
Yeah, when they can't get through, I'm sure they'll wonder why.
Yeah.
It's going to be an adjustment for all of us outside of 412. For example, here in the Washington County Bureau, we call our producers in Pittsburgh numerous times a day, but we haven't been dialing 412, and come tomorrow, if we don't, the call won't go through. Till mid-July, if you dial incorrectly, a recording will tell you what to do.
Washington County 911, what's your emergency?
And in Washington County, you don't need to worry about 911 calls. They're automatically routed correctly. The tricky part will be keeping those pager and cell phone numbers straight. While your home or business area code might change to 724, most cells and pagers will stay 412.
We'll see what happens. Everybody's had, 2 months to get used to it? I think it'll work out.